1-1's a lot better than 0-2 at home, and I think it was a really good game last night, being able to come out and win and have our first home wins game be a W. Today, overall this week, we just showed a lot of improvement in this match. We learned a lot from today, and we know what we need to work on this weekend, being extra competitive and maintaining those links of competitiveness in the gym, and being able to finish out things.
Every single match we take before, we learn a little something. We talked a lot last week about maturity, and I think maturity is really a product of us being put in a lot of different situations, and we certainly have been put in a lot of different situations thus far in the season. And so I think we continue to learn, we continue to get better, we continue to identify areas that physically we need to be better, and that mentally we need to be better, and understanding the flow of a game and momentum swings, and looking to continue to extend and push hard towards the end.
Well, we definitely worked a lot. Louis and I have a lot with the center this week, and I think that definitely paid off on our connections and we've been building. But we definitely wanted to kind of get the blockers off of our outsides and give them a chance to get some good swings. So doing that, we were able to open up on the backside and really be effective tonight.
You know, we did a really good job early in the set of establishing ourselves and extending a lead. I think at one point we were up 16-11. I think it's just a matter of us recognizing, once again, in a set, there's a very distinct point where we need to show a lot more energy and focus and continue to be a very aggressive team that is able to shift momentum. And I think, you know, that opportunity came, and unfortunately, we didn't take advantage of it the way we would like, and that's something that we're going to correct and we're going to get better at. I think that's the difference between extending that out and finishing out the set, and allowing Valpo back into that, and eventually Valpo did a great job coming down the stretch of winning that set.
Just maintaining, you know, our competitiveness and our consistency and not getting second goals, and being able to identify that early enough so we can snap out of it at 1 point instead of three. And just Gary hit, you know, hit the road and be competitive and get the 2 points on the road. It's always a great feeling.
We have two programs that are doing some really nice things. Cleveland State continues to be a really strong team in our conference. You know, we're going to sit down and watch the film and get prepared for them. And then Youngstown's doing a great job early in the season. I mean, they established in the preseason that they are a definite team that that can win matches and do some nice things on the floor. And so, you know, our focus will be on itself, but also being preparing for both Cleveland State and Youngstown in practice this week. You know, and I think tonight one of the things I was really happy with was Valpo plays a pretty scrappy style of play, and I thought that, you know, we had some players in the back row that were equally scrappy, and I think that's really promising because they're giving us second, third, even fourth opportunities to take good swings, and eventually those are going to fall for us.